5th edition of the Uganda Innovation Week commenced today under the theme Adapt or Be Left Behind and brings together hundreds of innovators from various sectors. The event also gives participants an opportunity to engage with potential partners and investors while officiating at the event.
Every innovation has an opportunity to be bankable. That it's most of the ideas. So let's put it this way. Not every startup is an innovation. Because I could do what Safe Border is doing, but do it for a different context. So the idea may not be novel, like it's not new, but I'm solving a problem for a given community. And therefore, I can make money from that community. And that's one of the things we try to demystify, that not every idea or every startup idea is an innovation.
The Minister of ICT Permanent Secretary, Dr. Amina Zawede, echoed the need to promote digital skills and literacy to ensure equitable and inclusive digital transformation.
So innovation is a big requires a big resource envelope. But if we have one central point where we collect this money, then we know that everyone who has a budget in their plan for innovation brings it to this pool. I cannot specifically say an amount because I know sometimes government had an innovation fund that had 10 billion shillings. Then you have another, you know, billion seated somewhere. If we pull all this together, because when we talk about the innovation space, we are talking about supporting 30 million Ugandans plus.
Dr. Zawede also implored government to establish a consolidated innovation fund to ensure that startups have access to financial support.
The key areas in ICT, of course, services bring more revenue to any country. When you have when you're providing a service or when you're delivering a service, when you're receiving a service, you definitely have to pay for it, and then the person providing for the service also has to employ people to offer the service.
Experts agree that startups have to embrace partnerships so as to overcome challenges eroding most of them.